again, everybody. Dennis Daly with NIGHTCAST. The Washington Post reporting tonight that Hillary Clinton has brought in more money from the financial sector during her four campaigns for Senate and President than did her husband, Bill Clinton. The newspaper checked that out because of a claim that Clinton made during the debate in New Hampshire that Wall Street was not on her side. That's NIGHTCAST. I'm Dennis Daly.